Hey guys, what's going on? It's your boy Q with WTNT's 107.7. Q in the streets, I am here with the one and only, the gospel voice herself, the Lisa Paige Brooks. How are you?
I'm good.
And you look incredible. I was telling her I love her shoes. We had to give, you know, a little shoe here. So you have so much going on right now. Releasing new music.
Yeah.
Tell us the title of your new single.
It is called My Life.
My Life.
My Life.
2018, where is your life?
It's just on the road. Yeah, so I'm excited. This is my fifth solo project. Mm-hmm. I'm absolutely excited about it. It's something on there for everybody. Mm-hmm. And I'm just grateful, you know, still doing it. It's been a long time for me. And I'm glad that doors are yet opening for me to do what I do.
Yes. So what made you get back into the studio? Because I know it's so hard for people to get back in the studio.
Yeah, yeah.
Are you still in love with gospel music?
Ooh, yes, I am. I was happy to get back in the studio.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely. You know, you just, when I get in there, the creativity starts flowing and stuff, you know. And sometimes you do need a break somewhat, but that thing calls you, because it's what I do, it's purpose, it's passion. So it's like, okay, what's going on? You know, I didn't come off the road, and I thank God for that. But it was time, I knew it was time to get back in the studio, so yeah, I'm glad about it.
So could we be expecting more music or a full album from you?
Right now, we're gonna be rolling with this. It's about 7 songs on here. And I think we're gonna do a video.
Yeah.
And just kind of, I wanna do,
I would love to see a video from you. Uh-huh. I don't think people understand how fashionable you are.
I love fashion.
So I know we're gonna wrap it up really quickly, but right before we started, we were talking about the video that snatched my heart.
Uh-huh.
The Victory Is Mine video.
Mm-hmm.
Woo! That was probably the most powerful video I've seen this year.
Oh wow, thank you.
I was there at
Bishop Winder's church to sing for the convocation.
Mm-hmm.
And I had to be there 2 nights. And usually what I like to do, I like to be open, and I not unless I'm doing an award show or television show and they ask me sing this song.
Yeah.
I like to just kind of like feel when I go in to kind of see how things are moving.
Mm-hmm.
And that particular night, that song was just in me, and I just got up and just, Victory Is Mine. So.
Ooh, and she started high.
Don't
I tell you, she snuck with it. Oh, it was so great.
Trust me, if it was high, it was all God.
Ooh, it was perfect. Thank you so much for continuing to be a pioneer in the gospel industry, because I'm a church baby, so growing up in the church, just thank you. We the millennials of the church. We love you, and we thank you for just continuing to put out amazing music and still show the love of Jesus Christ. Thank you.
Thank you. I appreciate people like you and everybody else that has supported me, and they can get this project anywhere digitally.
Yes, I'm about to say, tell us your social media.
It's Lisa Paige Brooks. Lisa Paige Brooks.
Yes.
Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and I'm right there. Tag me, say something. When you get it, tell me how much you like it.
How much you love it.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Lisa Paige Brooks, thank you so much for tuning in with WTNT 107.7. It's your